Today I'm gonna show you how to clean a rim. This is like a 30-year-old rim. I've installed the hatch pin, and then I bought it from when we drill a hole, so it's centered. So I make some modification. Okay, so third brake light. I move it on this side. So cut the wire there, splice it. Now I still have the third brake light, but it's on top.